Come on, Saints Nation. We shouldn't stand for this anymore. We consistently post one of the top defenses in the league, and yet our offense can't score 21 points. Why are we spending so much money on Derek Carr? He's so old. He's so terrible. He can barely throw the ball 30 yards. We have a really, really good defense. We can't score 20 points. What are we doing? Why are we should stand for this? Sign a running back. Get better offensive line, and we'll be